the class subject. Congratulations, how you did that?
Thank you, this because I'm very interested in my account subject and my ambition is to become a certified public accountant.
So amazing, you should further your study in the college or university since you have a good result in your account subject.
Yes, I know. I wanted to do so, but...
Why? Is there any problem for you? You're most upset.
Yeah, I'm worried about my college fees.
Well, do you know that there is an agency named PTPTN?
What is PTPTN?
PTPTN is give loans to students. You can approach through PTPTN counter.
PTPTN is the abbreviation of Perpatangan Tabong Pendidikan Tinggi Nasional. This is an agency under the Ministry of Education. It gives students study loans who pursuing tertiary education in Malaysia.
Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning. I just got my SPM result. Can I know more about information of PTPTN?
Sure. Let me explain to you about the PTPTN.
As per announced in Malaysia Budget 2017, the following discount to encourage repayments of PTPTN loans are effective 22 October 2016 until 31st December 2017.
PTPTN provide matching grants of up to 50 ringgit for accumulated saving in SSPN account. This incentive will be provided to students in year 1 in junior assistant government schools. But to encourage repayments of PTPTN loans, the following incentive will be given. First, 15% discount on the outstanding debt for full settlement. Second, 10% discount for payment of at least 50% of the outstanding debt made in a single payment. And third, 10% discount for repayment through salary deduction or direct debit in accordance with the repayment schedule.
PTPTN effect on three major councils. When students pay full settlement of outstanding debt will receive 15%, the government spending will increase. When government spending increase, the consumption increase. When consumption increase, the aggregate supply increase, the overall price level will decrease. Since the consumer's needs increase, so the company need more workers to produce more products. So the unemployment rates will decrease, inflation increase. With the decrease in overall price level, the economy of country is good.
To support parents in reducing children's schooling expense, the government will continue to implement the following program. Point 1. Provide schooling assistance program of RM100 each to students from family earning up to 3,000. The program will benefit 3.5 million students. Point 2. Allocate RM1.1 billion for hostel mean assistance program for 365,000 students. Point 3. Allocate RM 300 million for One Malaysia Supplementary Food Program for primary school students. Point 4. Furthermore, a sum of RM 132 million is provided to improve access to private school education in government school for free, benefit 200,000 children. Point 5. Provide special needs student enrollment of RM 150 monthly involving 67,000 students as well as replace bus for the 22 special education school.
Over this information about the government will be Facebook voucher to student debit card, cost 250 million, benefiting 1.2 million students.
In addition, books are not the only things that students depend on. This could be used to purchase stationaries, computer accessories, and for interest access.
Among the initiatives that will be implemented in the primary and secondary schools include reconstruct 120 destitute schools comprising 60 in Peninsula, 30 in Sabah and 30 in Sarawak using industrial building system as well as upgrade 1,800 science laboratories. For this, a sum of 570 million is allocated. Complete construction of 227 primary and secondary schools throughout the country, including 8 new schools with an allocation of 478 million. Provide an allocation of 600 million to special fund for improvement and maintenance of schools, of which 250 million for national school, 50 million for national type Chinese school, $50 million for National Type Diamond School, $50 million for Religious School, $50 million for Fully Residential School, $50 million for Government Aided Religious School, $50 million for Registered Sekolah Pondok, and $50 million for Mara Junior Science College.
School effect on three major concerns. When every pupil in this country deserve to get complete access to education, when government spending increase, D1 shift right to D2, price increase from P1 to P2, and the quantity increase to from Q1 shift right to Q2. When consumption increase, the aggregate supply increase, the overall price level will decrease. Since the consumer needs more workers to produce more goods and services, so the employment rates will decrease, inflation will increase. With the decrease in overall price level, the economy of country is good.
Another good news, MCMC will provide free tablets to assist teaching to 43 million teachers with an allocation of 340 million ringgit.